Good afternoon, my fellow freedom fighters of the world. Welcome to another great segment of walking on the Ryerson Station State Park Warpath. I started to do a Steve Quell, Hagman and Hagman, and John Moore video a few videos ago, and I got caught up in a founding father argument with Dr. Michael Savage. Of course, Dr. Michael Savage wasn't here, but he's been talking about how people who talk about the founding fathers should shut up. But my argument in that video is that what I've said since the beginning of my walking in my blogs, the blueprint for success against tyranny is the United States founding fathers' success. And if you can mimic what Ben Franklin, George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, and the rest of the gang did, you can defeat tyranny anywhere on this planet. And this is a hypocritical argument coming from Dr. Michael Savage, because he's the one who started the Paul Revere Society. So, as always, just Dr. Savage likes to stir up conversation, so I know this is why he stirred up this conversation, and it worked. So I did a blog about that. It'll be on this is either Hagman and Hagman, Steve Quell, or John Moore, and I feature those three together all the time because they're the only ones who have been champions of truth when it comes to the Russian Spetsnaz troops being brought in by this commie bastard fascist Nazi regime that we have here in the United States. And if you all know that they're commie bastards, fascists, and Nazis, my argument with you idiots out there who say that the Russian Rambo troops argument is false and fiction and conspiracy, it's a bunch of bullshit, because it makes me angry, because our brave soldiers risked their lives to get that information to Steve Quell, John Moore, and Hagman and Hagman. So you people are ignorant assholes who question our brave soldiers for risking their lives. Shame on you. So as always, when you find my videos, go to the bottom of the video and click on the first link you see, and that will take you to either Hagman and Hagman, Steve Quell, or the John Moore Show. And like I said, the Russian Rambo troops are here. They've been putting them in place since May of this year, May and June of this year. All the links to all the Russian Spetsnaz blogs that I've done will be on this blog that you go to and at the bottom of this video. Keep fighting for freedom, my friends, because we are the resistance and we will be victorious, because we're using the blueprint for success over tyranny. And I'm gonna have to close with my favorite founding father, Ben Franklin, because I call my website the Ben Franklin Printing Press. He always said, without the freedom of speech, there can be no such thing as public liberty. And without the freedom of thought, there can be no such thing as wisdom. I wanted to get a shot of this. So I came up with the saying, inspired by my favorite founding father, Dr. Savage, Ben Franklin, the wise patriot will always outfox the hounds of tyranny. Yes, the blueprint of success over tyranny is the founding fathers, my friends. Don't let anybody convince you any other way. We have to be victorious. Our children's future depends on us. Use my great story. After today, I will be at 9,390 miles. I call myself a Johnny Appleseed for patriotism. Use my great story and my website to help wake up your friends, because I walk the walk and I talk the talk. And the truth is freedom, my friends. I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a great day wherever you're at in the world.